Day after day, Jesus spoke against many of the scribes and Pharisees, saying they preached the law, but did not follow the law themselves. While in the temple, Jesus saw a very poor widow offering 2 copper coins.
It's very little.
Can't she give more?
I tell you that this poor widow put in more than all the others. For the others offered their gifts from what they had to spare of their riches. But she, poor as she is, put in all that she had to live on.